Die! Don't be afraid! Thank you, Ware Harbinger. Buddy fucking slapped Carlos around a little bit for his birthday.
Give it up for Harbinger.
Give it up for Hi Darren.
It was like beast-ish. Beasty. But actually, it went well. Churchill's was awesome, dude. Dude, it was just like metal fags, and they loved it.
It was red hair.
Dang.
One red hair kid. Oh, dude, Ovi? I wish, dude. He'll be at the Implosive show for sure.
When is that?
December 15th.
So far away.
I know, dude.
Did Carlos tell you that we have a show?
I know. Yeah. We have
December,
a show?
January 9th.
On our own. Okay. Yeah, Jared said something to me about it, but he didn't tell me any date. It's fine. That's way more in advance. Oh, that show.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, best ever, right?
Best ever.
Ever. Best ever. Without a doubt.
You want an interview?
No. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What? That's not your fucking asshole.
There's something happening, right? That's two songs. Okay. Yeah. Get a hold of your shit. There's like three songs playing right now.
That's like a really cool like playover.
It's a really good part.
Not one band?
No.
That's what this kind of music sounds like to me.
Yeah.
I can't follow it. I really cannot tell that it's one of them. Put it this way, it wouldn't surprise me if you told me it was one
band. Yeah, okay. I believe it. Soon. Ale House. How soon? How soon, Ale House?
You're ready. You're good.
Then we started higher volume training. Me too. It's fucking me up, dude. My hips hurt. Dude, I did.
I left yesterday.
Really?
Yeah. After we did, we did speed yesterday, but then we did the percentage overhead press, and right after that I was just like, Ken's like, yo, dude, do you mind fucking cleaning it up? And it's like cleaning it, because I had to use both the racks. I'm just like,
that's like the kind of shit that we're doing. I did 265 front squat for sets of 8. Fucking shoulders are so 80, bad.
83% of your one rep max, which is your 6 rep max.
Yeah.
I had 75% of that for five sets of 6. After bench, it didn't bother me because I used 285 instead of 305 when I failed with. So it was pretty light, you know, but I maxed out at 385 with no belt. That's what I'm training with no belt now too.
Still? You're gonna keep doing that?
And from here to here.
Yeah?
That's why I messed up the song.
That's who you're thinking about? The Captain Jacks, right?
Yeah. It was weird.
What could you taste?
Big Red and Captain Jacks, but at the same time.
Yeah.